I'm enjoying the fruits of my hard work. Nobody works harder than me inside the octagon, outside the octagon. I am a workhorse.
You're giving everything you've got. You're in there to die. You're prepared to die in there. I am prepared to die in there, and I'm also prepared to kill in there.
This is why everyone's been talking about Conor McGregor.
It's all over! Conor McGregor, another first round win!
Business is business. It's never personal. It can be cruel, it can be ruthless, but it is never personal.
But I can go off day, Joe. I swear to God, all day I can go.
If he wants to come back, he can come back, but I swear to God, his day will come.
This now sets up a fight with Jose Aldo that will be easily the biggest fight in the history of the UFC.
Have you just got a hunch, a feeling that he just doesn't want to face you?
Yeah. I feel him overreacting, overextending, and then being KO'd unconscious.
I'm hungry right now. I'm prepared to kill this man and unify the belts, and then what will they have to say? We'll see what they have to say after Jose falls.
Here we go, ladies and gentlemen! Introducing the notorious Conor McGregor!
I'm sick of talking about Jose. I visualize and I look at his facial features, and I know that the soft parts of his face won't be able to take my shots. I just want to thank the Irish people for coming out here for me. Bring that goal home for Ireland once again.
The pound for pound number one. Undefeated 10 years. The only featherweight champion. What can they say now? What can they say after Jose falls?
Highly anticipated featherweight fight of all time. Conor looks extremely loose, and Aldo looks like he's feeling the pressure of this moment.
Here we go!
Green trunks for the southpaw, the notorious Conor McGregor. Black trunks for the champion, Jose Aldo Jr.
Conor relaxed.
It's almost bizarre how good Conor is.
Right?
Almost bizarre.
Gonna chop down the lead leg.
In New York, what else am I supposed to do with all this money? Training and shopping. I have an unhealthy obsession with spending money. But I have a healthy obsession with making it. So it's all good.
McGregor! Yeah!
Conor McGregor destroyed Nate Diaz, bloodied his face. He had welts on his right leg from kicks. The fight was over.
Conor's busting Nate up. Gotta
dig deep. Give us your thoughts. Surprise, surprise, motherfucker. The king is back.
UFC lightweight champion Eddie Alvarez, the Underground King, defends his belt for the very first time against the notorious Conor McGregor.
If I go up to that lightweight division, there's no way in hell that I'm vacating my belt. That's not happening. But most certainly I'm looking to replicate what I have achieved in my previous promotion, a two-weight world champion, held consecutively. There'll be a belt on one shoulder and a belt on the other shoulder.
I said I would do it. I will do it.
Madison Square Garden has a rich history in combat sport. I'm looking forward to starting a new chapter on it.
UFC 205 at Madison Square Garden, the first ever MMA fight at the venue. The headline act, Conor McGregor going head-to-head with Eddie Alvarez.
I would ask Dana White, please, to give me an easier fight like Conor McGregor.
You got this fight coming up with Eddie, and obviously he's on the reverse.
Who the fuck is Eddie? You
fight all the best guys in the world, and at the end of the day, the media asks you, what about Conor McGregor? So I'm sick of being asked about his name, so.
Who's Eddie? Eddie's getting his ass whooped and slipped.
Connor's full of shit. He's full of shit. Most of the things he says are full of shit.
I'm very happy with the 155-pound weight limit. I feel, of all the divisions I've ran around and ran through, 155, I feel, will be the one where I will take over the most, so I look forward to that. I feel Eddie, I've nothing against.
Careful, be careful.
I've nothing against Edward.
Oh, what? Careful.
What you gonna do? Oh, what? You gonna do something over there?
Be careful.
Shut your fucking mouth. I run New York. I run this whole shit. And Mystic Mac predicts I'm gonna KO you inside one round.
Connor's late. He's coming.
You know what? I don't even have an opponent. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Yo, when he comes, you give me a call.
Right here. Are you annoyed at all that Conor McGregor can't make it here on time?
Here he is.
Sorry I'm late, I just don't give a fuck!
Connor, this question's for you, Connor.
Where have you been?
Oh.
overreaction. So it's fun to put him on tilt a little bit. I know it's given me more bits of information of what I can do inside the cage to him, how I can control him inside the cage. If I can do it this easily outside, then inside should be a bit more easy.
Tomorrow's weigh-ins in your final face-off, what exactly do you think he's going to come with?
I don't give a f*** what he comes with, Megan. You're serious? He's rattling over there. He's gaunt in the face. He looks 48. That's it. I'm going to slap the head on him in the fight, so I look forward to it.
Ladies and gentlemen, introducing the challenger, the UFC featherweight champion of the world, the notorious Conor McGregor! 154.5 for the challenger! Conor, you have the opportunity tomorrow to be the first champion ever to hold two titles simultaneously if you win. Give us your thoughts on this fight.
It's just another day for me. I do this every week. Ireland, stand up. We're about to do it again.
Championship. I want you to protect yourself at all times. Obey my commands at all times. Fight hard, but fight clean. If you want to touch gloves, touch them now. Good luck.
Eddie Alvarez. Conor McGregor. Champion against champion. Here we go. Tonight's Fight Clock brought to you by Budweiser.
Good inside leg kick by Alvarez. Alvarez looking to keep that left leg on the outside of the front leg of Conor McGregor. To the body by McGregor, always an effective technique.
First time at 155 since 10. Start to use his wrestling.
He should have probably already tried, right? Oh, wow. Look at this. Really? From that side, he's very effective on his feet. Alvarez pushing forward to hurt him. Now they're saying officially, he got tagged. Two takedowns. That might be the third. You can't nonetheless, it's been all McGregor thus far. Alvarez looking for the takedown here. Better here in this round. He's done. Incredible performance. Wow.
The first man ever to hold two titles simultaneously. How does this all feel to you?
I've spent a lot of time, Joe, slating everybody in the company. I've ridiculed everyone on the roster. I just want to say from the bottom of my heart, I'd like to take this chance to apologize to absolutely nobody. The double champ does what the fuck he wants. Dreamed into reality. Woo, that looks good. That looks good. God bless.
Obviously, you have made history. You're the featherweight champ. You're the lightweight champ. Where do we go from here?
I hold all the cards now, so someone's got to come present something really sweet to keep me sweet, because I keep proving what I'm saying.
I'm looking around. I don't know what anyone else has for me around here. I might have to jump up and fucking drag Floyd Mayweather out of bed and see what the fuck he's at again.
You are the same weight as Mayweather. What if you were in the ring with Floyd Mayweather? What do you think would happen?
Conor McGregor want to fight. Conor McGregor want to fight. And to be honest, when he kept saying that, I really was like, to be honest, I was like, I don't even know what the fuck that is.
It's Conor McGregor, this little bitch.
If I get the itch to come back, it really won't be for the money, but I'll have to get paid. You know, that's why the nickname is, you know, Floyd Money Mayweather.
This little bitch, Conor McGregor, keep getting, you got favors off my name.
If we were to get it on, I would most certainly dismantle him also.
Never compare Conor McGregor to me. That's a total disrespect. I'm an elephant. Elephant don't beef with ants.
Yeah, what? Fuck Floyd, trust me. This whole boxing world don't know what they're gonna see when I roll in here. I'm unpredictable. Nobody knows what they're in for. Everybody's writing me off. Everyone has this little, you know, but they're gonna be in shock. Make no mistake about it. So.
Conor McGregor has said this afternoon that his UFC career is on hold. He will now turn all of his attention to fight only one man, and that is Floyd Money Mayweather.
I'm coming out of retirement.
I'm out of retirement now, just for Conor McGregor.
Yeah, Conor McGregor, stop blowing smoke up people's ass. You little bitch, if you want to fight, let's make it happen, you punk.
Let's get the fans wild for this and let's go and have a proper knock under specific rules to keep you alive.
All you need to do is show up, okay? And I'm gonna do the rest.
Look me in the eyes, 28 years of age, confident as a motherfucker, long range, dangerous with every hand. Trust me, I'm gonna stop Floyd. You're all gonna.
When is it gonna happen?
You're all gonna eat your wounds. The whole world is gonna eat their wounds. I am boxing.
The notorious Conor McGregor!
Fuck the Mayweather!
making his way to the stage in his return to boxing. Here is the former five-division world champion from Las Vegas. Boxing's undisputed top attraction, the undefeated 11-time champion of the world, the sensational Floyd Money Mayweather. Invite to the scale MMA's undisputed top attraction, the hard-hitting and widely popular two-division UFC champion of the world, the notorious Conor McGregor. The notorious Conor McGregor weighs in at a ready 153 pounds. And now, ladies and gentlemen, to the scale, a man who is undefeated in his remarkable 21-year campaign, introducing boxing's future Hall of Famer and undisputed top attraction, the one and only Floyd Money Mayweather.
Too soft, boy. Too soft. Too soft, bitch. I see it.
Hey, you need to get your back up. Let me give you a leg, bro. 149 and a half.
Floyd Mayweather weighs in at a trim ready 149.5 pounds.
That's the worst shape I've ever seen you in.
Up next, and it's the reason why everybody has come here.
Ladies and gentlemen, from the T-Mobile Arena in Las Vegas, Nevada, the time has come for the bout you've all been waiting for. It's time for Mayweather versus McGregor. T-Mobile Arena in Las Vegas, Nevada, it's showtime!
That said, Mr. McGregor, Mr. Mayweather, gentlemen, let's do this.
What is the level in class? McGregor comes in, throwing punches immediately.
That's what he has to do.
Under control.
McGregor, you know what? Discipline and composure. That's how I want to play. Discipline and composure.
There's a lot of fights that I don't live up to, which, you know what I mean? I can't give it my best.
I think I smoked him in the early rounds. I thought I was pretty handily whooping him in the early rounds. And then he changed his style. He put his hands up and came down low. He was composing there. Fair play to him. It was a good fight.
The stats also had you landing 111 significant shots over the entire fight. Considering people said you won't land a shot, you landed more significant strikes than Manny Pacquiao did against Floyd Mayweather.
I don't care about all that. Fair play, though.
Everybody, hello. Put my whiskey down, Notorious Irish Whiskey. Coming soon. It was a good fight. Thought I smoked them the early rounds. I thought I'd bust you up the early rounds, but I tell you what, you're one composed individual. You've got to give your hat off to Floyd. A hell of a career. Congratulations. It was a good fight.
It was a bit of fun, right? It was a bit of fun.
Mayweather McGregor took place. What did you think of McGregor's performance?
I think he did great.
What would you give him a grade of?
Oh man, he did, man. God, an A. He did great.
An A?
He did great. God, he never did that before, and he went 10 rounds.
Pro debut too,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, he only never fought before. Golly.
Out of Conor's 12 wins, 11 are knockouts.
I think Conor looked incredible. You know, the guy has never boxed a day in his life, and he just went 10 rounds with Floyd Mayweather and looked damn good doing it. So, yeah, impressive.
So you'd give him an A?
Yeah, he got a big set of balls.
Oh, we heard him.
He can find your chin from anywhere.
Right in front of him.
He's talking to him.
Just to change combat sports, right?
To go in the ring.
You have to give him a lot of credit.
I thought Conor McGregor did a great job for being, you know, first time fighting as a boxer from UFC. So he did sport, I think, proud.
Was he better than you had expected?
He's a lot better than I thought he was. He used different angles. He was a tough competitor.
Conor McGregor will not land a single punch. Meanwhile, he landed more punches on Floyd Mayweather than any boxer ever.
You don't know that.
And then what will they have to say? We'll see what they have to say after Jose falls.
Conor with a combination.